Today we will make straw hydrometer, and the materials required are straw, gem clip, water, and pair of scissors. Take the straw and cut it 1/4. Now bend this end of the straw like this and put the gem clip like this. Now you put the straw into glass full of water, it will be able to float upright. Now if you put it in different liquids, it will sink to different depth, and lighter the liquid, more it will sink in that liquid.